and trying to make as few brush strokes as possible really with this large brush, but also staying pretty specific with the shape of the sun there, keeping it slightly oblong shaped.